he quitting? Is he leaving? Look out!
Mark, is it coming here?
He knocked the camera! I know you're anxious to hear Stone Cold. I'm anxious to see Stripperella up next. Right after Raw.
All right. I appreciate it, but I've been talking about it all night long. I've been talking about Kane all night long. I've been talking with the guy. I've been talking with him long enough. He said he was going to come out here in this ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin. And I'm not going to put words in your mouth, give you ideas, tell you what to do. You can respond how you want to respond. You can boo him, you can cheer him, whatever. But if a sumbitch comes out here in this ring, he shows me he's got some guts. And at least he's earned my respect. So without any further ado, I'd like to bring out Kane.
Are you ready, JR? These people... Oh, he's going to come out here! These people in Montreal are going to laugh him out of the building! In his face! They're not laughing at him! They're cheering him! They're on their feet! The man that choke slam, Eric Bischoff, straight to hell last week, is getting a standing ovation here at the Bell Center in Montreal tonight! I don't know. Wait till everybody gets a good look. They haven't seen that face yet! Oh, I think I just saw somebody throw up. This has got to make Kane feel better that he's getting respected no matter how he looks. You know, I just realized they always did like horror movies here in Montreal. And they're the living, breathing, real one. He is still the Big Red Machine. He's the baddest son of a bitch you'll ever see. And these fans are on their feet. But it'll always be a freak. You saw that. So much respect for Kane.
I know everybody's got the right to be ugly, but he abuses the privilege. Where do you see this monstrous face? Why aren't these people horrified and laughing?
I'm not a rocket scientist, but isn't that exactly what I said would happen? This ain't no beauty contest, Kane. These people don't give a damn what you look like. What they care about is when you come to this ring, you step over these ropes and you start throwing carcasses around like there ain't no tomorrow. That's what they want from you. You're one of the toughest bastards I've stepped in a ring with. It's time for you to get back to where you were. No, I take that back. It's time for you to climb higher than you've ever been in your life.
Look at that.
If you want to see this big red son of a bitch, open up. Many cans of whoop ass in the future. Give me a hell yeah.
Wow.
See, Kane, that's what RVD was trying to do last week, and he tried to get you to take off your mask. It ain't about the mask, it's about being Kane. He was trying to motivate you, trying to turn you into the machine that you can be. That's what I was trying to do when I tried to motivate you last month. We got a piece of footage I can look at. Picture you choke slamming Eric Bischoff right straight to hell. Can I see that?
Well, this was last week, and I thought Kane was going to do a number on any one of Evolution or whatever is dead.
I thought he was going to choke slam RVD.
I did too. Eric Bischoff wanted him to choke slam RVD, but instead, oh my God!
That's what I'm talking about. That's the fire that Kane possesses. Can I see that back one more time?
Oh, look.
One more time, play it back.
Austin's a glutton for punishment.
Here we go.
This is why Eric Bischoff is not in here at Raw tonight. The miracle's alive.
That wasn't just hysterical. That was straight up funny.
You're saying I'm funny?
I'm not saying you're funny. I said that was funny.
I thought you said you weren't going to make fun of me.
I'm not trying to make fun of you.